Is it morning for you now? Hello. My name is Keenan.
Hi, Keenan.
Hello.
I'm Kurt.
Hi, Kurt. I hardly recognized you because you had a haircut since I've seen you last.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's summertime. I like to shed my skin in the summer.
Why don't you shave it all then?
I don't know.
I really don't know.
I'm not into sculpting my head like a hedge.
Like Fred said Fred.
Fred said Fred.
So you've been sleeping until now.
I've slept all day. Yeah, I was up very late last night with my friend Roddy Bottom from Faith No More. He was showing me some new keyboard maneuvers.
I'm so happy, cause today I found my friends. You're in my head. I'm so ugly, that's okay, so are you. Broke our ears. Sunday morning, it's every day for all I care. I'm not scared. Light my candles in our days, cause I found God.
Discussion on how their band should be before they start playing. They usually get together with whatever equipment they can muster up and play, and whatever comes out. You know, you can't decide on exactly what you want to be before you play. It's just a natural thing.
So when you write a song, do you write a song on an acoustic guitar or a piano, or do you meet in the rehearsal
sometimes
room?
We write it on an acoustic guitar, and sometimes we write it on a flute or an electric guitar. It doesn't really matter. Any instrument that's laying around.
So do you do it together or separate?
I come up with a basic idea of the song usually, you know, the guitar part, and then we get together and play it over and over again. We decide on how long it should be played and all that stuff. You know.
And what about the lyrics then?
I can just come up with all the lyrics.
Did you do that before or after the music? Did you do it before or after the music?
Usually after.
After the music.